Let's take a look at working with the spreadsheet, which you're going to be using in part 4 and 5 of Lab 8. You're going to download the spreadsheet from your Blackboard account. In my case, it automatically saved the file. In your case, it may open up the file. If it saves it to the desktop or to a download folder, then you'll want to actually come in, and it looks like it saved mine to a download folder. You're going to locate that file and open it up. In this case, it's opened up in LibreOffice Calc, but I'll also show you what it looks like in Excel. Now, right now it opened up and it, for some reason, had the part 5. If you scroll up, you'll find the part 4. As you start to enter information, now in this particular case for the spring 2020, your measurements are in a video. You need to go watch the video with the measurements for part 4 in order to put these values in there. And when you start entering values, you'll see that it starts to do calculations. You won't get the final complete calculations correct until you fill in all of the information. This information came from watching the videos. You put it on your worksheet, then you transferred it to the spreadsheet. These values down here, once you have all the measurements in, you will transfer back to your worksheet. And the percent differences will get transferred back to the worksheet. When you get down to part 5, again, you're going to be filling in some values here. Now I've got values of 1 in here. Those are not the correct values. You'll actually have to fill in from the table. So for example, on part 5 for Mars, the very first number is going to be that 1.523. Don't put the units in, just put the numbers in. Once you've done that and you've filled in all of these numbers from the table in the report, again, it will start to do some calculations. The calculations will not be correct until you have all of the values filled in. Once you've got those calculated values, you'll transfer those back to your worksheet to be able to turn that work in. Now this opened in LibreOffice, which is the free version here. If I were to come here, and I'm not going to save my information, I'm going to open this up instead with Excel, you should see a very similar behavior. Now again, it says here not to open it because it could contain viruses, but this is coming from me, so go ahead and enable editing. You're going to have to do that before you're allowed to put in values, which in this case are values again that you get from the video. And again, it will start to fill in the calculations as you enter those values. So remember, if it says that you have to enable editing in Excel, do that. Put in all of the values, then get your calculated values. If you have any difficulties using the spreadsheets, let me know.